involve that, so like I'm guessing I like that. I'm just gonna say it, you guys already know about Jack.
Good morning guys, welcome back to our vlog channel. I woke up at 6 in the morning and I have been editing since that time because I say, what I'm gonna do at 6 in the morning? Everybody's sleeping, let me work. So that's what I did, and I have another vlog ready for when we go on vacation. I have 2 more days on a schedule, so that's good. I have to pack today, but right now I'm on my way to my OBG doctor appointment, ginecologo. I don't know if I said it right, because if you follow us, you know, like a month ago, I went to the OBG and he did the test. I think everything is fine. They never called me. But my problem is every time that I laugh or jump, I pee. And I'm very jump for that. And he said that I have a few problems there. He gave me a pill for a month and something to put inside. I only used it like 3 times because I didn't like it. And I took the pills, not the whole month, to be honest, but I took the pill. And now I have to go there to explain him how I'm feeling. Well, I'm feeling nothing. I don't think that worked because during Erica's quinceañera, every time that I laugh, I pee in my pants. I have a lot of clip in my phone that I was saying, I pee. I don't know if I'm gonna have the time to put this clip here saying, I pee all the time. I have to walk around holding my, you know, because I pee.
Are you gonna throw up? Look, he's throwing up.
So I don't know what is gonna be the next step. He has to explain me now if the pill didn't work and the other thing, what he's gonna do now, because it's bad. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I have to buy a luggage because the big one that I have is in the storage and I don't think I'm gonna go to the storage. So that's the plan. I need to buy a big luggage. I don't know if I'm gonna do it at Walmart, Bells, I don't know where. I'm gonna try if I feel good, because I'm right now with painkiller in my body and I know if I took it at 6 in the morning, that means like 6 hours around 12, I'm gonna start feeling in pain again. So depend how I feel, I'm gonna go shopping for the maleta. If not, I'm gonna go home and let's see what happened today. Tomorrow, if you don't know, I think I said it like 100 times, but my mind is all over the places. But we are leaving tomorrow. I don't know at what time we are gonna leave because the check-in is at 4 p.m. and it's 3 hours driving. So I don't know, but you will know soon. I keep you updated with my situation in my GGGG. So peace. Update guys, it's 11:40. It was a long visit. They were super busy, so I waited there like an hour. They check everything inside, they extract the pee inside of me. I'm doing great in that process, but I have to have laser or surgery. He said I'm super young to have surgery and he would like to try first with laser. So I have to do that. I think I got there. Maybe they can change my appointment, but for now my appointment is gonna be I got there, my first laser. And I have to do 4 treatments every 6 weeks. And now my sister scared me because I called her to let her know that I'm gonna have laser. And she told me, are you gonna have anesthesia? I said, why? She said, because I'm having laser to remove my hair from the mustache and it's the worst pain ever. Imagine in your vagina, they have to put anesthesia because it's super painful. Sorry, I'm losing my voice. And I said, thank you, Yelani, thank you very much. I really appreciate your support. Now I'm gonna be scared until I go there. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So that's what she said, it's super painful and they should put anesthesia. And the doctor didn't say anything about anesthesia, so that's gonna be straight there without anesthesia, and I will let you know about it. if your mom or someone in your family that laser inside to help with the pee situation, can you comment down below and let me know if it's painful or not? Because I don't have idea. I'm gonna Google it now. But right now I'm just driving and I don't have idea. But please comment down below if you know something about it and if it's gonna be painful and if I need to buy anesthesia online. I don't know. What should I do? Let me know. On my way home, I would like to go to Bell's for the maleta, but I'm not 100% sure, so stay tuned. Guys, I couldn't find any maleta or luggage or suitcase. I don't know how you call that. I couldn't find any. I went to the two Bell's and another store. They don't have, well, no, Bell's, the expensive Bell, the blue one, they have. By $198 for one suitcase. I was like, forget about it. I won't pay $200 for that when at TJ Maxx and Marshall you can buy it for $70. So I didn't. But now I don't have a luggage to put my clothes. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know my sister has a lot of them and she said you can come to my house. But oh my God, I don't wanna go there. I'm tired. I don't feel good. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I went to the two Bells and I bought two dresses for me, super cute, but both of them I have to fix it because they are too big in this part. So I don't know when I'm gonna do that, but they are super cute. I love it for summer, bright color, amazing. I'm so happy with that. And a few more things, but I will show you that later. Now it's 12:46 and at 1:30 Rafael's friend is coming from Orlando to see the house. So I'm gonna go home and try to clean a little bit. It's not a lot that I can do because there are boxes everywhere, but at least I'm gonna try to mop the floor and vacuum and all of that, and then I can show you the home. If I have enough time to do it before they come, I will, if not after. So peace out. 5:37, I will show you the haul. Here is one of the things that I bought, doilies, I don't know how you call this, in silver. So I bought some to put around because this is really hard to keep clean. I bought a belt. Let me show you the rest. The other thing that I bought was this, really big. So when you are cooking, it was $9.99, no, $3.99. When you are cooking, you can have it there and you can put your fork and everything. And this one is super big. Normally they are smaller, but I like this one because it's big. You remember that I have this to put all the thing, but no, I don't have the time to do it now. When I come back from vacation, I will do it. And this is, let me show you, ta-da-ta-ta. What do you think is inside? My saw stuff. So I bought two dresses and both of them I have to fix it. I'm not a pro in that, but at least I know how to do it. Not perfect, but you know, let me take my pill. Oh look, I bought this off Amazon and it was lost in the garage for weeks. Come with this broom. It's really tiny, it's not that big, you see? So it's just for the kitchen, for something small. And come with this sticky thing and a stick in the back. Look how cute. It's not a sponsor, but I can link it down below for you guys. Look, mango. Look how tiny this mango. Okay, let me go to my office and I can show you the rest. Oh, and they came today, a lot of people, to see the pool. Those are the guys who are gonna destroy, or how do you call that? I don't know, but those guys who came today are the ones that are gonna take everything and then they can reboot the pool. So what I bought, the two things that I showed you in the kitchen, plus this white sheet. Now I'm obsessed, how you say, obsessional. I'm gonna put it here because I don't know how you say that. With white sheets, and normally every time that I wash it, they look yellow. I don't know how to do it. I'm really bad with house stuff. So I'm buying more and more and more. When they get yellow, I'm gonna have a new one. And I did like Rafael, no one, two. So this one is the same, king size, super nice. So now I have two new ones. I think I'm gonna put a new one tonight. Look these shoes, how beautiful, and for only $12.99. They are not 100% comfortable, but look at this. Look at this. Like Catherine says,
Do you see the finger? Do you see the finger? What? Do you see the chancla? Do you see the chancla?
Black velvet with gold details. Amazing. Look at the price. Nothing can beat this price. $12.99. Okay, the other thing that I bought. Look at this dress. How beautiful. Look the colors, guys. Look the color. And it's a small. I don't know why they make a small this big. Look at this. It's so beautiful. But for sure, you're gonna see some pictures on Instagram with this beautiful dress. But I have to fix this. And you see how open it is in the side? It's so big. So I have to fix that. I don't know how to, but I'm gonna do my best. And look at this one. Look at it, but it's big too here. But for the beach, look this color. How beautiful. And I don't know if I'm gonna pack today or tomorrow morning. Even though I have to bring Coco and Chanel's to Mariela's house. Also, Mariela is gonna stay with Lassie, my mom's dog. So that's good. They're gonna be together for a week, so that's nice.
Hey guys, so it is like 10 almost, 9:23 actually, and I'm going to go grab my computer. My luggage is right there. I still have to pack a little bit more, but I'm grabbing my computer because I'm making, what's it called? But they're like little tater tots. I'm making tater tots in the air fryer. I learned how to use the air fryer by myself. So here is my little setup. We have my computer. I was drinking water, but I got a Coke because they have Coke for some reason. So yeah. And then the sauces, I'm having a Chick-fil-A and the buffalo one from McDonald's because those are like really good. Let me turn on the light. And then I set up a plate with a napkin, and then I put another napkin on top and then just like suck the grease out. But here's the air fryer. And it's been going for like 10 minutes already. Okay, I'm not trying to like burn myself. All right, here we go. Ugh, there's the grease. Nasty. Whew, it's hot. I should not have done that. It's kind of nasty with no sauce. It doesn't taste like anything. This is like not what I would usually use, but like whatever. My dad is out right now and he's taking, oh, that's a lot of salt. He's taking an Uber home. Here are my tater tots because my mom didn't want to take me to Chick-fil-A. So I had to find an alternative, which I was gonna make chicken. But then I couldn't find the chicken, so I made tater tots. And right now, I'm watching Manifest on Netflix. And oh my god, it's so good. Like literally, I have never watched, well, okay, it's just, it's like kind of like what I like. It's like criminal stuff, and then it's also like dead people, which this sounds weird that I like that, but like all the shows that I've like really liked involve that, so like I'm guessing I like that. And then Grey's Anatomy is doctors and people dying. So all the shows that I really like kind of relate to each other. So yeah. Oh, I need to get another plate so I can put my Chick-fil-A sauce. Oh, right now I'm watching Grown Ups. I was watching it with, I'm just gonna say it. You guys already know about Jack. So I'm just gonna say it. I was watching Grown Ups with Jack because he was just over. But we didn't finish it. We have 10 minutes left. So yeah, I'm gonna eat. But we leave tomorrow. Don't know what time we're leaving. I guess we're going to Walmart tomorrow morning to get food, I guess. Well, before we drop off the dogs, and then we're going, I think it's like 3 hours away, maybe. I'm not really sure. I literally didn't even have to pack because most of my clothes from the last trip was already there. But like I just had to put in stuff that my mom packed and like a few other things that I wanted to bring. The salt made it so much better because it didn't taste like anything. Yeah, so I had to pack a little bit more stuff. But we're gonna go shopping because I literally feel like I have no clothes now. It's just because I've worn it a lot, like the main clothing items, I've worn them a lot. So it feels really repetitive. So we're probably gonna go shopping because there are a lot of like malls and like areas to go shopping there. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna spend our days at the beach and shopping. Just the girls. We'll see the guys too, but yeah, it should be fun. I think this is like our first vacation of the year. We went to the mansion for spring break, but I think besides that, this is like our first vacation of the year. I can't even remember. We usually go on a lot more. This year, because of the house, we haven't been able to go because we couldn't go all of June because my dad was preparing the house so that we would move. So we couldn't go anywhere on vacation in June. Now it's July and it's time for vacation, and then we only have like 2 weeks left of summer. So we're kind of like cramming vacations the best we can, but we also can't go because my grandma is getting hip surgery. So it's kind of difficult to plan vacations right now. I'll see you guys when I'm ready to pack. I literally have like everything in my suitcase. Just need to like pick out some other things. I'll probably come back with more clothes than I left with because I'm gonna go shopping. Like I need cuter outfits and we're gonna be there for a week at the beach. Like I'm gonna have a lot of pictures. So yeah, stay tuned for that.
Hello guys, it's 11:30 or something like that. I just took a shower, but I saw this bathroom a little bit dirty already. So I'm using this plus this plus this. So I'm cleaning the bathroom. I know it's 11:30 p.m. I didn't pack. I'm waiting for a video to be done loud on YouTube so I can go to bed. But I have to wait for that. And I said, let me clean this bathroom while I wait for the video. And I know it's almost midnight. But you know, when you are crazy, you are crazy. And then I'm gonna go to bed. Oh my God. Well, this is gonna go to the garbage. And tomorrow is gonna be another day and I'm gonna be packing. I have to bring Coco and Chanel to Mariela's house. So stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog, but for now we're gonna say goodnight and then stay tuned for our vacation. Finally, we're gonna have a vacation. I know they went to Erica's quinceañera, but that was for then. Rafael and me, we need vacation this summer. He needed more than me, I think. He has been so stressed and they're gonna destroy the pool while we are on vacation. So when we come back, I'm gonna have a closet and we're gonna have no pool. No pool at all, guys, but they have to build a new one. So stay tuned for that process. Another adventure with the Forever family. This never stops. We always have something going on. Well, good night. Peace out.